Welcome to a new video. Back with Grid 2 and the Nissan Silvia. Haven't done anything. Let's get into racing. So we have an invitation from Divi Zero. Haven't qualified for WSR yet though. Done a quick warm up. And I'd say I'm ready. Last time I played it, I didn't do too good, but I think I can do better this time. So, yeah. Yeah, let's do this car since it's all today. And also it has the grip setup. Kinda wish that it was up to the player to decide, but whatever. I digress. I also might have, if I feel up to it, I'll edit out the loading screens. If I remember. But if not, I'm just going to keep talking about I'll leave a gap just in case you remember. Yeah, it could load at any time, so I have to be careful. Because if it loads spontaneously, which it wouldn't, then I won't be ready. Alright. Barcelona, right?
Côte d'Azur has very little run, so pick your line carefully. The corners come thick and fast.
Something that says Barcelona. Nice. Yeah.
Okay, you're racing against Divi Zero today. Let's see if they cope with the pack as well as they do with the clock.
I have to this race, I might do the delivery.
Divi Zero knows this Côte d'Azur track like the back of their hand. Need to be on your game today.
Flashback 100 mile per hour. It's not great. I'm trying to catch this guy. I'm going to restart. Crit is 9. He's a
Divi Zero knows this Côte d'Azur track like the back of their hand. You'll need to be on your game today. Great effort, pal. You're nearly in the top 3.
Positions. Just trying to get those positions back. hell have been turning to? There we go. That's better. Alright, let's get a new livery.
Nice performance. A well-deserved first place.
Nice. There we go. Guess I might have to do some time attack now. Just kidding. Oh. Just gonna wait and let it do the skip the loads. You know what? I won't. I know I'm too lazy to do. Then you have other videos that you wanna record and not edit. So yeah, I'll just
You're
talk
in demand
to the loads.
With car manufacturers to take their vehicles out and show them off to a crowd. If you're fast enough behind the wheel, you'll be taking the car back to your garage.
Okay, so that's an eliminator. Let's do that. Hot hatch again. Let's do the focus. Oh, I remember this one. Last time we did this event, it was terrible. Not fun at all. Yeah. I just finished playing Forza Motorsport 4 and didn't know too. And these two games are like apples and oranges. Like, they play so differently. Like, just completely different games. They're both fun though. But ultimately, like, the
corner speed is
like
the key to winning here.
13.
Concentrate on your breaking points.
Alright. Still want to change the livery,
right,
but
I've done plenty to set you up to be in a good position to beat this club.
The knockoff
it's up to 15
quick tattoos. The road forms there. Still.
That is a seriously mangled vehicle.
Well, let's restart. Didn't quite get the beginning of that. Let's switch back to the
lost some time because of that crash.
Good time. catch me up to first place. There we go. Second. First is better, but yeah, I'll take second. Alright.
Hey man, you didn't avoid elimination.
Yeah, because
you did get top three, which counts for a lot out there.
Right. Let's get that WSR though. Could upload it to YouTube. Okay. I want that WSR. This crash was wild. Just gotta. If this is a good camera angle, I'll use it. Actual garbage camera. Okay, now is it better? Nope. Still just stuck on wheel cam. I'm trying to get that good thumbnail. I think that's it. Yeah, that's pretty good. Alright. Yeah, that BRZ got like, I know which one it was. It either did pretty good or it did not recover. But I actually kind of think that I've done the better one. Anyways. Yeah. No objectives completed. I don't even know what they are, to be honest. So, what do you want? What do you want me to do? Hour with the end. Anyways. Got 162,000. That's good. Actually,
which car do you want to race in?
Woo!
Let me know.
This one. Yes.
That's a smart choice.
Notice.
Okay, Doc. Well done. Nice race. I've set up another club meet, this time with Euroran. They're all right. If you want to go back and see how much you've improved, then have a look at the timeline.
I know about
here
the
you'll
timeline.
Be able to retry any
go
previous
away.
Phase.
Okay, let's change
you won't
up
get
the
any
colors.
More fans, but it's good practice.
Something else. Colors kind of mid. So I say primary color, let's minus that to something I'd like. Yeah, let's have primary color be white. Okay, let's flip. Gloss. Yeah, let's do gloss. Second, also gloss. That one can be this yellow. I'm gonna make it more like banana yellow. And we're gonna go the other way. And banana yellow could look good. Okay, we've got two banana yellows. Let's switch this one to something else. Pink. Let's make it a little bit more pink. Still, like, really get pink. More? There just isn't a good pink option in the game. It's more like, I don't know what it's called, but. If I can get a better pink here, then I'll use that pink instead. Just do this like purple. Yeah. That lavender. Looks good. How about this? Make the yellow have the flip. Actually, you just change the yellow to blue? There we go. Alright. Looks pretty good. Alright. That looks good. I'm gonna switch this to something a little lower. There we go. Yeah. No number. Yeah, let's do 12. I'm redoing the livery because I didn't really like it, alright? I mean, it's new wheels. Let's get that tease. Actually, so just do what was pretty much already on there. Yeah, as a base wheel for like all the cars, I'll do not that big, but like kinda big. That. Yeah, and then that's for like all the cars. So yes. But then when I change this one, I'll change the rest later. I want T's. Where the T's? I know they're in here. They got T's, I know that. Here they are. Got that. Or those. Or these. Can I say these? I'm going to size them down. Nope, size up. To be like, yeah, that. That's good. And let's see. Let's change the color maybe. Yeah, white tee. Not tees. These aren't tees. What if I do like green? Yeah, it doesn't look bad. Doesn't look great either, but looks fine. Alright. Complete. Only to this vehicle. Yes. Alright. See how it looks on something else, like the new car. Give it a second. Yeah, that looks fine. Oh no. Hey, one problem this game has is that everything takes forever, because everything has a sequence, everything has to do something special. It just takes so long. In fact, we're already out of time. I've only done 2 races. So how about this?
All right. If you want to go back and see how much you've improved,
I'll do a third.
Then have a look at the timeline. This is Euroran. They race close, fast, and are grounded in European motorsport. You're gonna need to be on your game if we're gonna convince them to join the WSR.
All right. 3 laps, 1 race. All right, sure. New car. Yippee! Woohoo! Yeah, I'm going to do this race. Then I'm either going to record another grid video, or I'm going to record a different game. Yeah. That's the problem with some of these, like, circuit racing games, is that you can't just knock them out really fast. Like, they take forever. Like, yeah. And I just don't have enough time to, like, record a ton. Yeah. Say that just in case.
Euroran has some of the most technically skilled drivers in Europe. Strategy is key today.
Strategy is key today, I guess.
That's Callum Kirkwood, the number one driver for Euroran.
Okay.
He's the man we need to convince.
If anyone else has all these good liveries, and I can get this.
Euroran drivers have seen and done it all before. See if you can surprise them.
See if he can surprise him. I thought, oh, wow, I'm just gonna see. Well, that was surprising. Surprise him on how bad he can do.
got him. Come on, take the position. This race. So getting that position takes guts. You could grab first,
53
though.
53 second lap. That's good. Alright, yeah. So that's the end of this video. Next video, though. Probably elimination. Yeah. We do fan count. Come on. How many fins do I need to unlock the WSR? Probably a lot.
Well, you've done enough to convince Euroran to invite you back. Continue to impress, and I'm confident we can get them to sign with the WSR.
Got a promo then. This video is already dragging on, so obviously I'm not doing it, but. Yeah. Anyways, thank you for watching. This video is over. Yeah, wait till the next one comes out.